I didn't want her to be alone. She made me tea. I'll give you some time.
Wait. I have to fix her before Kenny sees her? And I don't know how to do that. I'm not a mortician.
Hey.
I know.
Hey. Let me help you. I used to play dress up a lot as a kid. We can do this, right?
Excuse me, when I worked at the diner, we used to try on dresses sometimes when things were slow. We'd go to the storage and I was silly. But this was the one she always... This one was her favorite. She said she'd wear it the day we all went home. I just thought...
Thank you, Sarah. Thank you. Think her hair's okay?
Yeah, I think her hair's great.
What about the makeup? Do you think her makeup's okay?
Honestly, I think if you try and put any more makeup on her, Tian-Chen might sit up and slap the lipstick out of your hand.
I just want it to be right for Kenny.
It's right. Okay? It's right.